Right, so same again for this video, the fast 50, the cash 777s, and the fast 200. So I'll get on to that. Do the small one first. Fast 50. If you need a 5 anywhere, you win the 5. And just keeping them short. So that's the stopwatch and the lightning bolt. It's a core. Quite high up these ones. The watt, pound sign, gold, the vault, and finally, stack of coins. No good. Right, so next up, got the cash sevens. Find a 7 anywhere, and you get the £20. So I've got the mouse and the necklace. Diamond. Star. Crown. Rainbow. The nugget. The vault. Gold balls. And that's the mouse. Right, so found a winner on the second card for this video. So, let's see what it's gonna be. It's a fiver. That's not too bad. I'm not complaining at that on a £2 card. It's a little bit cash back. So, we've got one to go. Got the fast 200. Be nice to get a 200. The most I've won on any scratch card is 100. Tell you on my scratch card videos, right? So let's find 20 to win 20 or match your symbols. That was the day when I went through the card on the £5 scratch card, everything was a winner. I'd only have it up to 100, but the best I've done after that is 40 on a £2 scratch card. So I'm looking for a diamond and a plane. I've never really had any big wins. So it's a pot of gold, the boat, the wad of cash, I want the diamond or the plan. That's the coin, the diamond, the plan, or a 20. It's well, 4 chances left. Pound sign, flag, the car. And for the last one, it's the vault. It's a no-go. Right, so no one on that one, but I did get that one. Right, got the mouse there. That's a little bit back, I suppose. Anyways, alright, once again, thanks for watching.